Girls Districts 5A, Cocalico paying a visit to Palmyra. Cougars will start the game on an 8-0 run. Addie Salas drives into the lane, gets the floater to drop. And then the Cougars also getting it done on the defensive end. Maya Doster coming up big with the block. She then stays with the play and will pick up another rejection. Palmyra wins 33-19. They'll play at number 2 seed Susquehanna Township in a Friday 5A quarterfinal.